In this video, we'll walk through how to use Microsoft Defender for Endpoint to determine exposure and potential impact and take remediation actions against the recently disclosed Exchange Server on-premises vulnerabilities. Let's first look at how you can use Defender for Endpoint to determine whether your on-premise Exchange servers are vulnerable. Microsoft Defender for Endpoint customers can use the Threat Analytics article in the Microsoft 365 Security Center to understand their risk. This requires your Exchange servers to be onboarded to Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. In the Microsoft 365 Security Center at security.microsoft.com or the Microsoft Defender Security Center at securitycenter.windows.com, open the Threat Analytics library and find the Threat Analytics report titled Exchange Server 0 Days Exploited in the Wild. The overview page contains a description of the threat, followed by a dashboard where you can see your device's exposure and impact state. Check the vulnerability patching status to see if you have vulnerable servers in your organization. Then view mitigation details to see the breakdown of devices and vulnerabilities. And for a specific list of devices, click the vulnerable devices bar. You can also use the threat and vulnerability management recommendations to find the recommended updates to your Exchange servers. This enables you to review potential impact and other details and initiate a remediation request from right here to your IT team for performing the update urgently. We strongly recommend mitigating the vulnerabilities as a first step and only then going on to investigate potential impact. Now let's look at how you can use Defender for Endpoint to determine if your Exchange servers have been compromised. Back in the Threat Analytics article in the Microsoft 365 Security Center, the Impacted Assets section lists all impacted devices. Those are devices where Defender for Endpoint has identified indications of compromise by this threat. The Related Incidents section shows any alerts for detected exploitation or post-exploitation activities. If you have devices that are flagged as impacted and have active alerts and incidents, click the incidents to further understand the extent of the attack. Alerts related to this threat are correlated and grouped into incidents, shown here. Let's look at a couple of example alerts that you may be seeing if you are affected by this threat. Defender for Endpoint blocks multiple components of this threat and alerts on associated malicious behaviors. It prevents some critical behaviors. For example, attempts to exploit the CVE-2021-27065 post-authentication file write vulnerability that can be combined with 26855 to elevate privileges will be prevented. Defender for Endpoint also detects post-exploitation activity, including techniques adversaries use to maintain persistence on the machine. Note that alerts marked blocked indicate that the detected threat is also remediated. Alerts marked detected require security analyst review and manual remediation. Let's drill into the details of this alert to further investigate it. In this example, the system detected a potential web shell. And once confirmed, we can take action on this web shell from right here in the portal. We can take actions such as quarantining the file to prevent it from executing, and then also adding it as an indicator or collecting a sample. Finally, you can use advanced hunting to expand your investigation and hunt for any additional suspect activity. For example, we can search for unexpected files dropped in Exchange folders. Or as another example, we can search for unexpected processes executed by Exchange processes, which could be web shells or other attacker artifacts. See more advanced hunting queries relevant to this threat in the analyst report. Or in our GitHub queries repository. If your environment is affected, you may observe a special type of alert in your tenant tagged with Microsoft Threat Experts. This is an alert manually constructed by our threat experts and providing extra insights and recommendations tailored to the incident in your environment. We advise that you carefully examine the content and follow the recommendations in it. We recommend that you continue to monitor your environment with Microsoft Defender for Endpoint throughout the process of mitigation, patching, and remediation, and examine any additional alerts and incidents in your queue for indications of further suspect activity, including potential lateral movement and malicious activity observed across your device estate. For evolving additional information and guidance related to this threat, please visit aka.ms/exchangevulns.